Hey guys, it's Ziggy Drain, and welcome back to Skyrim. Last time we finished the game. You heard that right. In fact, quick save right now. That nightmare is over. Now, we have a new nightmare-ish type thing, which is... What do I do now? Oh.
Important deliveries to make. No time for chatting.
Yeah, there is no time for chatting because you're dead. Ha! I killed him. You are a respectable investor. This is our expedition to something, 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 something. Stole gold and stuff. Okay. There we go.
Important deliveries to make. No time for chatting.
Yeah, I'm sure you do. Okay. I think first things first that I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go home. I'm gonna drop my garbage off at my house.
How may I serve you?
You may serve me by being quiet. Is Ericky gonna work? Go. Hey, me.
Yes?
Call me, I need your help.
Let's not waste any time.
Okay. Well. Ericky, this is awkward, but that's me. That's okay. Well, we have our army now. We have Dohrazad, Lydia, Inigo, Jizargo, and Ericky. Alright. First things first, we're gonna go back home. Cause I'm done wandering around in garbage. Open breeze home. Please.
What can I do for you, friend?
You can be quiet. That's what you can do. End table. Yes. Put them in there. I just have to keep those. So whatever that was. Alright.
If anyone sneaks up on us, I'll smell them coming. Or I might not. We will see.
Okay. Cool. Dovahkiin's hideout. I have the key. Yeah, you can explain what the heck's going on here.
Is this where you plan your adventure?
No.
If anyone
I've never seen this
us,
in my life.
I'll smell them.
Whoa, okay.
How may this one serve you?
And that's my doing. I moved them to my cards. Oh, crap. I just divided their forces. Wow, no. Throne. I have a throne? In this? Okay.
Can I help you? What can I do for you, friend?
Gisardo, don't go practicing your magic here, please.
Like anyone would even notice in all this mess.
How rude.
Who are you? Merch?
Hmm?
What do you got for sale? Take a look. Who are you, though? House. Where are saving beds though? I'm gonna sleep. Downstairs. Downstairs. Oh, that. Oh. What? I'm not. No. 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 What? None of that. What? Wait a minute. Oh, wait, I need to get the other ones. That's right, hang on.
We've stopped. What is it?
It's hacking out his lungs. Don't do that on my carpet, please! What have I found in the...
I'm still here.
I installed a bunch of mods, and I didn't know that that was one of them. I was just kind of like in a frenzy, just like, mods! Yes! Mods! The sun's gone. Did I leave it on the Yeah, I get to walk all the way down. Where's my mask? Thank you. Ah, I still have one to wear. Nice. Okay, where did it go though? Like disappeared. Okay. All the masks on the bus. Why am I missing Agnorak?
Let's get going.
Lydia, wait. No, wait, no, not yet. Lydia. Are you carrying?
What's on your mind?
Trade.
Yes, my lady.
You're not carrying.
Do let me know if I can be of service.
Lydia's a lot nicer, though. She went from, I am sworn to carry your burdens, I guess, to like, how can I be of service? How can I help you, my thing? I'm helpful. I'm not.
Can I help you?
I'm not a sassy piece of garbage like Dorazad. Yeah, I said it. Where's Agnora? Where is Hevnora?
How may this one serve you?
Oh.
What can I do for you, friend?
You can be quiet. That's what you... Hevnorak. There it is. I can't believe I forgot about one. Ain't that smart?
Do you need something?
No. I need to go downstairs, that's what I need to do, but, other than that, no. What do I do when I put this on? Alright, let's go to Labyrinthian first, then.
You're taking us somewhere.
Because I think they're... Is that supposed to open, but, like, am I missing one? Wait. Yeah, there's one, like, right in front of it. Maybe that's, once I unlock the last one, then I can get them. Okay. I'll see where you're going. Oh, my dude! Turn to me, thank you.
What can I do for you, friend?
You can be quiet. Also, by the time you see it, it might be already out, but around this time is when I'm gonna start filming Fallout 3, but it's also gonna be at, like, the same time that New Vegas is going on, so if you see something in Fallout 3 that says, I'm filming this at the same time in New Vegas, so if, like, my voice is deeper, and it's like, ooh. It's been a while since I grew my hair, and now I made it long. What? Changed it. Yeah, I changed her hair. Ericky's hair is different. Oh yeah, that's right. I gotta wear them. Thank you. Gotta do it the old-fashioned way. Since I decided to delete all the masks. Okay. I should still have one of every one that I picked up. Where's my son? Hate your guts. Hate your freaking guts, man. You're choking. You're choking. Alright, so I validated the files in Steam, and turns out there was one missing. That must have been what was causing all the bugs. So. Take all these off and put them all back on. Fine, fine, you know what, fine.
I'm still here.
Yeah, but it reset all of my settings, though, so I don't know why, like, the game reset.
Can I help you?
That is all for this time. If you enjoy this video, no, don't enjoy this video. Dislike this video, actually. I don't care if it.
What do you need?
I'm gonna deactivate all three.